So Judd Trump to get the decider underway after an epic battle here today in Llandudno. One more frame to decide the first finalist. The head-to-head between them before the start of play, it was 10-all. We expected it to be close. You still don't know who's going to come through.
Played in behind there, he would have played to the cushion, bomb cushion that is. Very good shot, you know, from there. He had a big swerve into the first cushion, or the only cushion. Big target, I realise, but he played it well. Sullivan's only thing that's not really been right today, because he scored three centuries and he's played some brilliant snooker, is his long game has not been as good as usual. This will be another examination of it. It's absolutely dead straight, this. Now there's another one gone astray. And it affects the play. When you miss the straight ones, dead straight ones, it really affects you. You think, why am I missing it? What am I doing? It's not right. That's how he's feeling right now.
So it's a chance for Trump. What? Spinning into the pack, getting things open. Saw him when he left that last red on in the last frame, brought his cue down, first little sign of frustration the whole day, but he's in the decider.
It's only just went in, it's red. The last frame was like this, the back wasn't available. Tried to score away on the lower value colours. Got as far as he wanted to with it. It's been a great game.
Yeah.
say, if you lost the pictures there briefly, apologies for that.
This has got shades of, as I said in the previous frame, the difficulty in getting this break started. Yeah, that was a good shot, but he's not 18. Finished on a red particularly well either. He's scrambling around trying to get points without everything being there. An open play. And one thing, whoever wins out of these two is going to be pretty ecstatic, I think, at the end of it. Differing emotions. For Trump, it would be relief. For Sullivan, it would be one of his best ever comebacks. Long career, I think. Black, he's on, going in along there, but again, missed them. This does go in, opens everything up. Well, he played it so slowly, they get every chance. All the practice, the hours and hours practicing, getting everything right with the cue action in mind. Fix it in place, hopefully. Two remarkable talents of different generations. From head to head today and produced an absolute treat. Got the angle to go into the reds, but he doesn't really want to do that. Two or three sticking out, he can get on.
Absolutely delighted. He's in the final of the Tour Championship. He's finally beaten.